Hi guys, assalamualaikum and welcome again sa Amr TV. So ang topic natin ngayon ay kung paano mag-apply ng loan yung ating mga OFW. So meron ditong balikbayad.ph. So pwede tayo umutang dito yung mga ating OFW. So pwede silang mag-loan dito. So ayan, 100% payout online OFW loan. So kung gusto natin mag-loan yung ating mga OFW, so pwede nyo puntahan itong balikbayad.ph. Okay, so disclaimer pala, hindi ako endorser ng balikbayad.ph. So gusto ko lang sa inyo ituro kung paano kayo mag-loan sa online. So i-open natin ito. Ayan, so ngayon I am a land-based. So pipili tayo kung seaman tayo, so dito tayo sa seaman, ayan. So kung land-based tayo, so dito tayo sa land-based, ayan. So requested load amount, so ayan. So pwede natin ito i-ganyan. Magkano yung kailangan natin? So let's say 100. Ayan. So requested payment term, so meron tayong term dito. So kung kailan natin babayaran yung ating loan per month. So ayan. So 6 to 18 months. So let's say 1 year. So 12 months natin babayaran. Ayan. So no deduction from approved loan amount. No hidden processing fees and charges, discount for advance payments. Ayan. So basahin lang natin dito sa baba guys. Ayan. Then after that guys, pindutin natin itong apply now. Ayan. So pipili tayo ngayon ng branch, yung Balikbayad branch kung saan natin ipaprocess yung ating loan. So let's say sa Makati. Ayan. Then destination country kung saan tayo ngayon. So let's say Saudi. Hanapin natin yung Saudi. Ayan, Saudi Arabia, ayan. Then job title natin, so let's say kuan tayo, barista. Ayan. So employer natin. So ilalagay natin yung employer natin dito. So let's say direct hire tayo, pwede rin, ayan. Or agency. Okay, so next, lalagay natin yung pangalan natin dito. Ayan. Okay, then date of birth. So ayan. So year natin, kung kailan yung year ng pagkapanganak sa atin. Okay, so primary mobile number. So yung number natin. Okay, so secondary number. Okay, so wait lang. Ayan. So secondary number guys. So kahit hindi na natin lagyan. So email address. So yung active na email address natin. So by the way pala guys, sa number is ang lalagay natin is yung number natin dito sa Pilipinas. So yung mga dating OFW. So, pwede tayo mag-loan dito. Ayan. Then, next lang natin. Ayan. Looking for employment details. So, ayan. So, pipili tayo dito, guys. Ayan. So, dito tayo sa accepted job offer but still need to complete my docs work visa. Ayan. So, monthly salary. So, ilalagay natin. So, let's say 25,000. Ayan, 25,000. Okay, so yan na yung loan information natin. So 250,000, 12 months. Ayan. So wish or co-maker, so ilagay lang natin dito is yung parent natin. Kung may asawa tayo, so yung spouse natin. Ayan, so loan purpose. So, house improvement. So, let's say gagamitin natin sa ating bahay para sa improvement. Ayan. So, within 24 hours, guys, malalaman natin kung na-approve yung ating loan. Okay, so ayan. So, how did you find us? So, website. Then, check lang natin ito. Then, submit. Okay, so ayan. Thank you. You have successfully submitted your loan in free form. So, someone from Balikbayad will be in touch with you within one business day. Okay? So, 24 hours in siya, guys. So, ayan. Nag-text na sila. So, check natin. Thank you for submitting your inquiry with Balikbayad. We will email back after one business day. Please check your inbox. So, magte-text sila, guys, dito kung approve na yung ating loan. So, mas mabilis siya, guys, kasi within one day lang or 24 hours. So, malalaman na natin kung approve tayo or hindi. Okay, so, ayan. So, pindutin lang natin ito. You are welcome. Okay, so hintayin na lang natin, guys, within 24 hours or one business day. So malalaman na natin. Okay, so ganun lang kasimple, guys. So kung let's say ma-approve na tayo, guys, so pupunta tayo dun sa pinili natin na branch ng Balikbayad. So dun natin kukunin yung pera natin, guys, yung niloan natin. Okay, so ganun lang kadali, guys. So thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and wassalam.